What happens, you see, is that I make new vids every few months, and then I post them up one a week for a while. So if you subscribe, you get to see the new ones just as they come hot off the press.